Hey fans, as you can see, I'm probably looking not like myself. No reason for that, it's just that I haven't taken a shower yet. Just been lazing around, kind of. But I actually did get some work done on my PowerPoint presentation for my environmental class on water pollution in India. That's a topic some of you should look at. And no, not because I'm Indian, just... Well, actually, you don't have to. It's an idea. If you ever take something like that, you get to choose your topic. I also, luckily, even my teacher who had my paper on water pollution, considering, he's like, you didn't save it? I'm like, I did, but my computer got updated. And I should make videos. Whatever. So a couple days ago I actually saw a music video on Miley Cyrus. No, I do talk about her a lot. But this one was actually featured her, it's called 23. Now, I don't see what the why it was called 23. They mentioned 23 once. To be honest, you know, the song was pretty good. But I don't think there's any way anybody else would be able to sing that. You know, she sang well, just again. Her outfits. Working is what everybody calls it now. You know, she wanted to dress like that. The director made her dress like that. Like, if you saw it, she actually wrote in the mirror, "Director," or "Directed by," with lipstick. She was smoking in that video. Smoking as in. I really hope little kids not see that video, because if little kids like Miley Cyrus. So there was smoking, you know, the other people who sang the song was pretty good. The role was good. I wouldn't rate it as excellent. I definitely, like, if you can watch it, I mean, it's a good song, but I definitely, like, if you're having a bad day, don't watch it. So overall it was pretty good. You know, she used this glove that she used in the VMAs when she did her performance, and I think sang Blurred Lines or something, and she used that glove to, like, go like that to the guy, like that, like the glove. I'm like, what is she doing? That's disgusting. She used the same one in the music video. I think it was the same one, I'm not sure, but definitely looked like it. So, yeah. She did that. I also saw Wrecking Ball Director's Cut. There's a difference. The whole time, you only saw her face. That was it. And at the end, she wore glasses, and you got to see the director who directed that. Feel like punching him. Why did Miley Cyrus have to be wearing nothing? And basically, you could tell in director's cut that she had a towel wrapped around her when, in the beginning, like the original one, she shows her face, you know, and all. She actually had a towel. Just a towel. Yeah, so there's that. Another thing I'd like to mention is Sophia Grace and Rosie. Those are two little girls who are British and usually appear on the Ellen Show, who have also appeared on twice in the new comedy series called Sam and Cat. They are so adorable. I highly recommend you check out one of their songs, Girls Just Wanna Have Fun, with Sophia Grace and Rosie. It's not by Cindy? Is that her name? Anyway, it's not my original, but it's like, it's different. It's not just the regular, Girls Just Wanna Have Fun. No, it's not that. It's different. It's cute. They're very cute. They actually just recently had a tea party with Justin Bieber. What's a Bieber? Justin Bieber. And you know, he was really nice to them and all, and he actually kissed, I think it was Rosie. The blonde one. The blonde girl. The blonde cute girl. I think he kissed her on the cheek. It was cute. The girl with blonde hair is usually, like, shy, but I think she's actually opened up a little bit more. Good to see how they progress. So, this concludes today's segment. Also, I highly recommend, I had Dairy Queen the other day. Strawberry cheesecake dessert. Amazing! I'm thinking of having it again today, but I'm thinking of having the Oreo one and getting a smaller size. I think. I don't actually know if I should have a hot dog today or not from there. I don't know. I might. The thing is, like, since I have night class, I get really tired and hungry during class. And sometimes I'll buy food, like, I bought cookies last week. Yeah. Didn't want it, but I did. So, yeah, comment, vote. No, you can't actually vote. Actually, like, I guess, if you want. Anyway, thank you for watching my videos, and the next one should be updated shortly. Keep watching. Thanks.